I opened a bottle, poured it into the wine squirrel. After a week, flavor was perfect. Again, just as if I'd opened up the bottle.